tonight, it's time to retaliate. It's time to hit Rizzo in the back with a 95-mile-per-hour fastball, or throw his head. It's time for baseball fans to start grunting like Tim the Toolman Taylor. But you know what? Andy Green doesn't play it. I'm just going to read his words here, because they're perfect. What do you accomplish by hitting someone? You accomplish nothing. You put a man on first base, and you give them an opportunity to win a baseball game. You know, all of a sudden, you gain the high moral ground. Later that day, Green made the Padres starting pitcher give